Hi there, Virendra Yogi here with a beautiful idea for all my beloved friends. You must have heard some word like hunches and inspirations, and it is believed that they are the message of God to the mankind whom the Father loves very much. Mother Teresa received those hunches. Abraham Lincoln received those kind of inspiration to work for the mankind, for the equality of humanity. And he said, all mankind are created equal, and the kingdom of God is every man, said Jesus. Beloved friends, I am one of the fortunate who also received some hunches. I was born in a shepherd family. My life was confined to these forests and just chasing some cows, buffaloes, some kind of sheep and all these. But the hunches inspired me to start studying, going to schools and colleges. Later on, the inspiration became more intense and inspired me to really inspire millions of the people all around the globe so that they also become extremely intellectual, start believing in the power of the mind and create their own destiny and create their own life of their choice. Beloved friends, we have all the right to be rich and famous, but we have to make our mind very pure. These hunches and inspirations are only for such people who are really very pure, because purity of heart and mind and soul is the real criteria where God will be giving you inspiration. As Wattles wrote, the signs of being great, the signs of being great, that the supreme beam of God, just like the super magnet, is only going to pass through such magnet, such people who are having magnetic material, or such persons who are having susceptibility for such kind of acceptance. Let me tell you again, if you know the science of magnet has a lines of forces, and if you put any magnetic material, that become also magnet, because the domains inside will orient itself and it become a magnet. Similarly, every human being, if he is very spiritual, means very pure,